companies are in different positions. If you're a huge enterprise, this is kind of like a blip for you in the near term, and you're still thinking about like what your overall like 2-year goals look like or something. If you are a smaller, like a funded startup who's all their revenue just dried up and their runway just shortened from 2 years to 3 months, leaning into the paid curve might not really work out very well for you if you just need to be alive in 6 months. For anyone that can, I think Nick's advice is great. Like, lean into the curve as much as you can, because there actually is a bunch of opportunity available right now. A ton of people are online. A ton of people suddenly have business problems they need to address very quickly. So if you're selling a solution to those, this is a good time to market.